I came to greet the President-elect Srimati Droupadi Murmu and wish her all the best. And I am so pleased and honored that a daughter of Odisha like her has been chosen to be the President of India. I'll be there for oath taking tomorrow.